You fail!
Victory! Victory!
Somebody once told me the shrink is gonna roll me. I'm not the sharpest shrink in the world. Me shrink. Well, the shrouds have layers and the onion layers. Shroud in the shrink. Your brain is dead, but your body's Shrek 2. So much to see, so much to do. Hey, let's watch the deleted scenes of Shrek 2. I never know if you don't go. You never Shrek if you don't go. Oh, hey now, you're a Shrek now. Come on, you get paid. Hey now, you're Shrek 3 now. You get your rake on, get made. I broke my leg off! Somebody once told me the shrink is gonna roll me. I'm not the sharpest shrink in the shed. Me Shrek! Hey, Shrek Donkey. Well, the shrouds have layers and the onion layers. Shrouds in the Shrek. Your brain is dead, but you buy Shrek 2. So much to see, so much to do. Hey, let's watch the deleted scenes of Shrek 2. I never know if you don't go. You never Shrek if you don't go. Hey now, you're a Shrek now. You get your game on, you get paid. Hey now, you're Shrek 3 now. You get your rake on, get made. I broke my leg off!
I'd say there's potential.
Somebody once told me the shrink is gonna roll me. I'm not the sharpest shrink in the shed.
You failed!
an old guy at Sears. I probably shouldn't have trusted him, but if I liked his mustache, it struck me as very untrustworthy. And also, the game was previously owned by some kid who-
GET NO SCOPE!
I took the game home and started playing. Much to my confusion, it was not a copy of Mario. It was a game with a little girl who runs up to me and speaks a lot of-
GET NO SCOPE!
Bird that I'm pretty sure really wants me to. Very scary thing. Scary. One dark and cloudy day, I bought a copy of Mario 64 from an old guy at Sears. I probably-
GET NO SCOPE!